Hello again! Jack on the clock with more Mega Man Overdrive 3. By a bunch of guys who knew a little bit too much what they were doing, I think. I just really want to be done with this. And I'm not really playing it super legit anymore. And honestly, if you can blame me, I don't know what you really want, because you've seen me do something that I literally have never done before. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Yeah, that's the first time I've ever had to resort to a literal slowdown in order to get past the stage. Well, this game is the first time for that. It's not getting better, folks! Okay, this one was on me a little bit, but tell me that you didn't think those looked like spikes. 'Cause I sure did. Not on me though it might be though. It's still, I'm looking at some pretty unfun stage design here. I just want to get through it and get done with it. Hey, tank. Barely care. Other jet ski type enemies all in here. Place the grind for energy, which I am half tempted to do, except no, I want to be done with this. This game was not making me so angry. I would probably consider it. Really? I didn't even need a rush. stole that coil for nothing, but hopefully it's not gonna matter. The damage. Use whatever heat tanks I need to. Because I have stopped caring at all about anything other than just getting done. Yeah, this is... I'm gonna just go through to the end of this... of the game in this video. Because I am, I don't even want to break it up anymore. I just want it done. Done, 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 done. Tell me that I am just being fooled here. No, I'm not. What I am is unsure what the heck I'm supposed to do. This doesn't look possible across. Tank my way through it. I have no idea how it's meant to be done. But, oh, I mean, that goes for a heck of a lot of the things that I've been doing in this hack. Boss refights. Thank you. all the boss refights done. I don't anticipate much more resistance from Wily, or whoever that is here. I don't even know who this is. I don't even know what the heck they're doing. But they have designed a castle that has left me angry, tired, and unhappy. It is time to teach them a little bit of a lesson. Was good enough for me. I know I haven't been talking very much. I don't really have a lot more to say. It's one of those things where I'm kind of just worn out and really just want to be done and not have to think about this anymore. Probably not gonna have that luxury. Did a full-on just buster blasting thing, and you know. No, I don't know. What are you talking about? Well, at least this is a fairly simple and straightforward thing. Just avoid the bullets and, let me do his thing. Oh, come on, Beat. What's going on here, there? Yeah, so... You know, there are times when I play games, and I wonder what people are thinking when they make them. This is one of those times. It was... there were... It was not all bad. I mean, not everything was infuriating, but there were some design issues that really should have been caught. Issues with the way that things were laid out was not always confusing, not always intuitive. But, one of the main issues I had, though, was poor checkpointing, putting challenges right after long challenges that just kind of... You have so many chances to die that it just is gonna ruin you. And then spots that I literally have no idea how someone is supposed to get past them without using tools. And when I run out of patience, I had put myself through a lot here, but when I put my foot down, I put my foot down. It's like, no, this is a run that will not be toolless by any stretch of the imagination. But, see people who talk about, like, complain about, you know, Let's Players using save states. Like, you know what? If you don't want Let's Players to use save states, give them games that won't frustrate them to no end. I'm no expert. I play these games for fun. If I'm getting frustrated, I'm not going to, and I don't want to abandon the game because I like to complete stuff. So if I'm getting frustrated, you know what? I'm going to do what is required to actually complete the game. And so should everyone, because this should be about having fun. Yeah, I'm not making money off of this. I don't want to make money off of this. Quite frankly, I don't have any problem with people who do, but quite frankly, for me personally, this is just something for me to enjoy, to share with people, and just to have a good time. So I'm gonna have a good time, and I'm gonna avoid doing the thing, letting the games just ruin the experience for me, however I can. And, you know, I think if you're not having fun with it, whether you're making money or not, you're doing something wrong. Okay, enough of that diatribe. This game had many ups and downs. I'm glad I played it still, but dudes who are still extant, don't put your players through things like that, please. That's just painful in some places. And when I'm to the point where I literally don't care that I'm scumming anymore, you've done something wrong. But you did a few things right too, so it's not, like I said, it's not all bad, but. One really bad experience can detract heavily from a game, so be careful about that in the future. And that's it for me. This is Mega Man 3 Overdrive by a bunch of people. Thanks for making. Sorry about the things that I might have said that were harsh. And yeah, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.